following six-man contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Chris Jericho.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
His partners, from Hollywood, Florida, weighing 223 pounds, the United States Champion, Dolph Ziggler.
When Dolph Ziggler goes to the ring, he looks to steal the show, hence the show off. their partner.
From San Luis, Mexico, weighing 263 pounds, Alberto Del Rio.
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love. Out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Wow, Wade Barrett is such a natural.
We got a tag.
Suplex. What an impact from that kick. And that one hurt his hand. Did you see that throw? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Benefit, Kate.
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
And he makes the tag. He's looking to fly.
I think everyone knows how that must feel. And there's the elbow.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
That hand had a lot of force behind it. Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? He's got him out. Oh, that scoop slam. Oh, this is dangerous. Ah! Oops.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
Jericho reverses it.
Coming.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Ow, that was a serious shot there. And there's the flying forearm. What a tag team match this has been.
And he goes for the neck breaker.
Oh,
slowly getting dissected. And he drops the leg across his opponent. Ziegler pops him. Watch out, and there's the super kick. And again with the axe handle.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Watch out, and there's the super kick. Brock Lesnar gets rocked. Easily powers out. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Look out!
Sent flying out of the ring.
Two!
I mean, it looks like a car wreck out there.
Three!
Oh, launched back into the ring. A swift kick. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. The tag is made. And we're going back between the ropes. And there's a tag. So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match. He's heading back inside the ring. I'll tell you, King, Del Rio took a wallop to the head. It might have done some serious damage. Doing whatever it takes to...
Uh-oh!
And he gets the shoulder up. Look at the eye. Ziggler looking to
watch out.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. It's Bullhammer time. There's a cover.
Two.
Nice to see you again, Ziggler. Into the ring now. Oh, what a shot! Wade Barrett with a reversal.
What a match. And there's the count.
He might be trying to get disqualified.
And now he's back out on the apron.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
What great action we've had in this match. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Tensai.
He's taking control again. Don't try to tell Jericho he's not the best in the world. He'll never believe you.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so Barrett's out. I can't believe it. Wade Barrett's been eliminated, and he's not happy about it one bit. Someone's going to pay for that.
And that punch lands hard. He got him. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Four.
And this is going to return to the ring. Now back to the ring. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh. This guy's just getting worn out.
Nobody home for that one. Jericho, the veteran, had that move well scouted.
This has just been pandemonium. That landed like a ton of bricks. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Del Rio, and he gets out of the way.
Del Rio.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
He could hit his opponent right here. He's eliminated.
Jericho just callously kicking with everything he has.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Three. Come on, get back in the ring.
Look out, Brock.
Four.
The big boot, what a sickening impact. And we're going back between the ropes. And the ref starts to count. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
And that punch lands hard. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
We got a cover.
Two, three. Big win for Tensai.
Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
Here are your winners.
Chris Jericho and Dolph Ziggler.
And there you have it, an amazing elimination contest. And in the end, only one man stands high.